Hey everyone, thank you very much for sliding in to my gaming channel here at YouTube. I appreciate it. Big thumbs up if you're viewing the live stream. And or if you're viewing the live stream recording up at YouTube, thank you very much as well. We are doing, if you haven't already noticed, Far Cry 4. I've had a couple of people kind of text me, or they've chatted me, and they said, what game are you playing? So I said Far Cry 4, and do a search on YouTube and see if they might like it. In the last video stream segment, we did a couple of bomb diffusing quests, and of course we hit some various karma events. Folks, I've slowly realized that this game has a little bit of everything in it. Hunting, racing around on vehicles and different kind of trucks and four-wheelers, being chasing something. So it's kind of racing, hunting, and playing and flying, kind of all in one. We're going to try to go on here to kick this segment off. We're going to try to do this armed escort. I tried this a time or two, I don't know, a few days ago, and for some reason I couldn't get it. I guess my heart wasn't in it or something. I just could not get it. So that's going to kick off the stream. And I thought I might try some of these Golden Pass supply quests. Then I would like to try to visit Nor somewhere in the stream. So without further ado, thank you for coming in, and we're going to get this stream underway. All right, get on the old trusty buzzer. It's the only way to travel, folks. Oh my goodness. And the world is going on. Oh, folks. Too far away. Oh, we got a karma event right out of the gate. Let's continue on. My goodness. Oh.
those propaganda broadcasts have stopped? I've actually missed them. I've clearly gone mad.
I said the oh, my goodness.
Dada. Looks
like it's a yellow one. I don't need yellow.
No, the bug was arrested last night. I'll try to find you someone else. If you can hear me, pick up.
All right, we're going to do this armed escort.
It's AJ. Someone called for an armed escort?
The people need guns to fight the blood. We have cases of rifles ready to go. Will you deliver them?
Of course. Send me the coordinates.
Thank the gods. The driver will be waiting.
Yeah, I bet he'll be waiting.
Whoever stopped those propaganda broadcasts is a hero.
What in the world is going on? Someone's just screaming. Good grief, something's on fire down here. Is that the...
Red! Fire!
I don't know if that's one of our guys or not. I think it might not be. Oh my goodness. Gosh, we're still running. Oh! I don't believe it. He's still... I think I got him that time. Alright, as we continue to get to this armed escort,
you made it! Excellent! Come, they're already late. We've reinforced the top of the truck. Climb up and we'll deplore. I knew a man who joined the Royal Army. Said Lin and the army were the future of Kiran.
Hang on a minute, let me land this.
Army were the future of
We'll use this baby.
Looks like an accident in the road.
I don't see anything in the road. Something.
Therefore, you didn't compromise the mission.
You see now what we're up against and why we must fight back.
The rumors
thank
are
you
one
for your
person.
How are you doing,
Adjaka? I don't know who they are, but I'm glad they're on our side.
Yeah, right.
Now, Amita and Sabah will bicker about who gets to control it.
We'll take the loot.
The rumors are one person took down the truck stop.
Good God, what in the world is going on?
Changing magazine! Cover me!
What in the world is going on?
I try and avoid killing animals. At least you use every part of them.
It's over! It's finally over!
Oh yeah, it's really over. Alright. Let's see. I don't see anything. I'll try doing this one. I'll try the golden path.
I can't believe I'm still here.
As I said, I tried these at the early part of the game, and I was just lousy at them. Oh, shit. Whoa!
Stop the vehicle! Shoot the driver!
I'm shooting these things and they're misfiring.
By that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale? One moment. Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff.
Maybe.
The first one.
Good work. One more to go. Carefully now.
And away we go again. Oh shit, another one.
What's in these?
Oh,
never mind
goodness.
That. Just drop them off at this location, quick.
I don't know where they're at, folks.
I'm here with your supplies.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll make sure these get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
We're preparing a top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
Boy, if that's a fine thank you. Shit. Golden Pass supplies. That's how they work. Okay. Nice if it was daylight. I'll try another one, I guess. We'll have to trim the trees. my goodness! Another golden path.
Go ahead.
Ajay, some packages were dropped in your area. Sending you the coordinates now. We need you to grab the packages before the governor's men do.
You got it.
Here we go again. Is the biggest gamble. Well, it doesn't look like anything down there.
Got the first package.
Great. One more to go. Good luck.
Yeah. We all left we can get. Might be trimming trees on this one.
I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
Down there? Look like it. Might be. It might be.
Well, Here are your packages.
Thank you. The Golden Path continues to be in your debt. I'll let the people in charge know what you've done for us.
Well, folks... down there. What in the hell is going on? Good night. Shit, again? Oh my goodness, there he is. I can't swing around. Oh my goodness! Let me try this one. Long as there's places to land at these objectives, you don't do too bad. On the other side. Must be on the other side of the mountain range. Let's go around. Let that one go. I don't know how to get there. any one of these I gotta drive around, just, I'm terrible. Oh my goodness. Where is it at? I don't see it.
Governor's men?
Paul Harmon on Noor. Whoever is in charge of that region, I'm talking about their forces.
Over and out.
kind of hoping to run off. Oh, folks. Let me grab.
I got the first one.
Good. Keep going.
I'm gonna have to go down somewhere. I got no bullets in my I need to get this upright before I do anything at all. Anything for a stall. see it. Oh, shit. Oh, boy, folks. I don't know about this. It's gonna be a pretty... Here. Oh, good night. Well, we tried. This is difficult. I'm up too high, I think. I seen it from the air, but yeah, only gives you a couple of minutes. It's a little ridiculous. We'll go on to the next one. Fuck that. Sorry. I'm not gonna... I gotta deliver him? Fuck, I'm terrible in a car. Yep. Yeah, I'm no good in a car. As you can see. 409 meters. No way to get up there. Oh my goodness. Again, I don't know where to go on this. It tells me up there, but I'm going nowhere. Sorry. Somebody else can do that one. And I'm without any kind of... have to. Fast travel. Weapon unlocked. There's one close by, we'll try this one. Therese. Oh, hell, there's another. Now they're all over the place.
Come in. Help needed.
All right, we'll try this one.
AJ here. How can I help?
There are supplies in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Make sure you get to the supplies before the soldiers.
Got it.
Yeah, right. Another one again, but I need to know where to go. I don't know if I'm to land down there and go up that, you know, up the side of the mountain or what? It's so hard to get down in. We got a welcoming committee. There's a whole bunch of them down there. Somebody still down there. Oh, I see him mingling in the trees. Good night. You've got to be shitting me. Take down
package in tow. On to the next.
Good job. We need the last package.
Well, I guarantee if the last package, it's as hard to get as that one. It won't make this one. I won't make this one either. And they're going to give me a minute to do it. my goodness, again? Oh my gosh. Whoa, folks. Looks like I might have some of our guys coming up in the mix. Yeah, our guys are up there kind of in it. Oh my goodness. Gotta be shit. Am I gonna go all the way in this cave? Oh, folks. Oh, the monks at, oh well, the monastery. don't see where it's at. Not up there. I get lost in here. Oh, good night. There it is.
Last package secured.
Excellent. Now, as fast as you can, bring them to my location.
2 minutes? Hell, it'll take me 2 minutes to get out of this fucking cave system. I don't know, folks. These are crazy. Folks, I'm gonna skip that one too. I'll go through them. The ones I can do, I do. The ones I can't, fuck it. Piss on it. They don't give you enough time. We tried that one, piss on it. This other one down here, piss on it. These two, pretty much. This one over here, I can't do. I'll try this one up here. I tried the ones I could do. After a while, folks, when you have to keep repeating to do them, they get boring. We haven't done really that bad earlier. We do those one quest. Don't let him detect you. All right. Let's try to get up this one. Oh, not this over here. This thing. Oh, goodness.
Pal.
Ajay, one of our couriers had an accident and our packages are out in the open. Lin's spies could pick them up. I'm sending you their last known coordinates.
Great, thanks.
this, we have one over here. Everything's always in a... makes it so hard to get. If it is, okay. A lot of times if it's on a hill, see anything in here. You have got to be shitting me. There it is over there. Oh my goodness, folks! How many of them are there? I don't know, folks. Hope there's a way back up.
Package number one, secured.
Only one more to go.
Oh, hurry up. Oh, we almost made it. Come on now. I'm not doing that one either. I'm not messing around with these the rest of more night. I'll do these some other night. I'm not. We did a few of them.
You think you've got what it takes to fight the arena?
Dada, mo samadhan pata lagara chhachu. Bishwas gara. Malai chunauti man parcha.
Yadi testo bhancha bhane, ma pani yasma nischit chaina.
Good to see you, Ashay.
Oh, is this the arena, huh?
You want in on the arena, or I'll meet. You keep your eyes up here, and you can fight.
Yeah, I'll keep my... Alright, we'll try this, I guess. Oh my, endless mode challenges you to survive against countless enemy waves. I suppose we could try it. We'll try this real quick, folks.
That often and that
what?
Time.
Is that all I have? I have it.
Sights and sounds of bloody slaughter. Boys and girls, let's hit it for our fighters!
Watch my hands! Watch out!
understand? If you're born with a weapon, you will automatically become a contestant in the arena. We're mere seconds away from the end of this round. Doesn't look like we have any problems with the opening round. Let the games continue.
This never aggravates me when it kicks me all the way back. It only gives me a handgun.
From a bloodbath. Get your bets in. Let the combat begin.
Other ones get to use machine guns.
Will be considered a new contestant. Watch your step.
Here we go.
Don't forget to place your bets.
God, I need to get to a... Heck, I'm out of bullets! Endless battle. You better give me. Oh no, folks. I tell you what. All unsaved. Oh well. All right. Let's see. How do you save it? I have to run around and get a machine gun, that little fucking pistol. Oh no, folks, that's a challenge, all right, I guess. Oh my. Thank you. goodness, that's a... lot of times you slide down it. Looks like we have some vehicle problems.
Great move, you guys. Yeah, we...
I don't know what would have happened.
Well, are they walking off?
I'm dead.
I'm gonna take it. Thanks.
Blinded them with lies.
My goodness, we have a...
Thanks for tuning into Radio Freaky Rat. Now, I don't know if you guys have heard, but apparently there's a crazed killer running around Kirat with a thing for masks.
Like looting the killed.
Is appreciated.
That safe here, got to move.
You're listening to Radio Freaky Rat, and this is your boy Rabbi Rehrana. Now, a friend of mine told me that Royal Army is attacking nomad camps throughout Kirat. Great move, you guys. Yeah, way to pick on the little guys.
My goodness, where is that going on at?
Because those guys have already had.
Shoot the Asana! You're worse than a dog!
Oh, really?
He can't stay there forever! Get him!
That's our guy there, I think.
Find the source of the danger and eliminate it.
Go down in there, I guess.
We're making less and less money.
Kill all the guards before untying the hostages. Where is he at? Cave somewhere?
The poor are getting poorer with this hostage taking. Be worth it after a while.
I don't see where he's at. And I'm out. Our caves
are there. Pay us nothing, and we'll just have corpses.
Yalung?
I'm coming for you!
Well, come for me!
He's gone.
Way over there?
Find whoever did that. Make him big.
Are we under fire?
Shoot the Asana! You're worse than a dog!
I don't see where he's at.
I am going to burn you alive. You're worse than nothing.
Folks, I'm at a loss. I don't know where he's at.
You're weak. I'm going to drag you out by your balls!
He's sure mouthy.
You know the point of the bullet. I'm coming for you!
Drag
Well, here I am. Drag me out. Folks, that'll know.
Come out and let me kill you. I'm coming for you.
Well, good. Come out. Come out for me. I don't know where he... Where is he at? In the water?
That's right. Run away. Start looking for whoever did that.
Just die already.
Like, I'm on top of this guy here.
I'm going to drag you out by your balls! Stand out as fool whatever did that. Why would you do that? Make him pay.
What?
We know you're here! Don't wait for the danger to find us! Get out there and look! Whatever did that?
See, it's showing.
Start looking for who. Come out and let me kill you.
Showing him here. See, there's the purple.
Just die already.
I don't know. It's showing it.
Worth the bullets.
I don't see it. I don't see it, folks. I'm blind, I guess.
You're a failure! Come out! And let me kill you! You're not worth
it. Showing
bullets.
The purple up there now.
I'm coming for you. What the? Just die already.
Folks, I'm going to have to let this one go because I don't know where he's at.
I'm going to drag you out by your balls.
And it won't let me undo him. Guess what? I just have to put him out of his misery.
You're a failure!
It's showing him on my mini map. He's down there. It's like
you're
he's.
Not worth the bullets!
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, there he is! Caught in the rocks! Oh!
Just die already!
He is caught up in the rocks, folks! Look at him!
You're a failure!
Well, he went ahead and... I don't believe he got caught up in the... I thought it was a cave in here. I kept running back. That's had to be a glitch. Had to be a glitch for sure. I killed hostages, so.
Ruby Verona here with Radio Free Kid Rock. Now, you know what pisses me off, you guys? I'm really mad. I'm sorry. I usually am in a good mood, but this is what pisses me off. The media, and not me. I'm the good media. I'm talking about the Western media. Here we are in Kirat, a full-blown civil war is going down, and we don't even have one mention of our war. Come on, man. Give us a pop-up ad, for God's sake. Not a single person out there gives a damn about our struggle. Meanwhile, I open up an internet browser, dick pill ads everywhere. Is that where our priority is? We're trying to make our chubbies even bigger. Every time I watch the Western media, I see some snot-nosed pop star grinding on a dude, and that's everywhere. Every vlog can't help but cover this girl.
Oh my goodness!
On some dude. What the fuck is Norby?
I don't believe I'm shooting these things.
Is that what we gotta do to get some attention here in Kirat? Do we all have to start bending over backwards and twerking, and then people will be like, wow?
Oh, I don't know. But, well, okay, now I'll try to talk to him. Well,
hey, over here. Come back. This is what you live for. Thank you so much.
All right. Wonder how long that...
Ajay, you're back.
The other day, one of our guys rode an elephant into battle and wrecked some Royal Army soldiers. Okay, forget about tanks, man. Did you hear the words coming out of my mouth? I said a fucking elephant. That thing was picking up.
I'm surprised no Pagan's Wrath is running tonight. We'll go down here and take care, get this mask of Yalung, and it looks like it's a propaganda poster to boot.
Royal Army soldiers and then tossing them around like ragdolls. Man, it was sweet! I'm sorry, I'm just losing my shit over here in this truck by myself, but it was the coolest thing I've ever seen in my life. All that was missing was a power cord from a guitar and a double. No, scratch that, a triple rainbow in the background with a unicorn jumping over it, because that's how rare it was.
Oh, shit. skirmish avenged. Skirmish is done it. That was a skirmish. It done finished up before I could do anything.
Nomad camps throughout Kirat. Great move, you guys.
We need the green leaf. All right, let's see here. Propaganda poster destroyed. Get attacked by these dogs or what? Journal. Outside. Huh. It disappears that way. It disappears that way. I don't know if it could be up on the... on the eave, I thought. I destroyed it somehow. It was in there. I don't know. I don't know if it was up on the eave, maybe on the inside. Sure went down low. I didn't see it. Might have been laying up there, I bet. I don't know. We got it that way, though. Here's a lost letter. We'll try to search this out. We're coming up on the end of the stream, folks, so I really didn't want to start nor until the fresh stream. I don't know if I'd tackle more of those or not. I did a handful of them.
A friend of mine told me that Royal Army is attacking nomad camps.
Okay.
Great move, you guys. Yeah, way to pick on the little guys. That sucks, you know, because those guys have already had it bad enough already. I mean, think of the nomads.
Oh!
They're always moving around. That's no way to live. They're probably left with shit in boxes. And don't even mention how these guys shower. I mean, they have to probably fill up a bucket and dump it on their heads like they're an animal. And you know me, I only shit in bowls. I am a toilet bowl guy till I die. And I am a bidet dude.
I don't see the dogs, but it's amazing how they come around.
free Kirat. Rambire Rana here, it is no secret that Kirat isn't on good financial footing. But if Anita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals,
whoa,
money to actually pay doctors and teachers. Okay, sure. It'll all be from drug money, but I'm okay with that. Wanna know why, you guys? Because drugs are fun. Yes, Rabir Rana will say it again. Drugs are fun. And you wanna know why drugs are fun? Because they work. Yes, okay? Weed, hash, hookah, that shit works. It doesn't need a spokesperson, just word of mouth. People willingly ruin their own lives because of drugs, and they wouldn't do it if that shit didn't work, okay? So, fuck real estate. Smart people invest in opium. And as long as we got this drug boom, I am telling you, Kirat is on its way up. Don't sleep on us. We're coming up.
Said three of them. I see that damn thing sneaking up. All right. Hit one of them things. Oh my goodness. They waste a lot of bullets.
Hey,
free Kirat. Rabbi Rana here, it is no secret that Kirat isn't on good financial footing. But if Anita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money to actually pay doctors and teachers. Who knows, maybe even get some vaccinations going. Okay, sure, it'll all be from drug money, but I'm okay with that. Wanna know why, you guys?
There has to be a way to get up there. Back here.
Because drugs are fun. Yes, Rabbi Rana will say it again. Drugs are fun. And you want to know why drugs are fun? Because they work. Yes, okay? Weed, hash, hookah, that shit works. It doesn't need a spokesperson, just word of mouth. People willingly ruin their own lives because of drugs, and they wouldn't do it if that shit didn't work, okay? So, fuck real estate, smart people invest in opium, and as long as we got this...
Oh my goodness, it's really getting off the path. Oh, let me go back.
I'm telling you, Kirat is on its way up. Don't sleep on us, we're coming up.
Up there. Pagan men's wisdom number 5. Oh, brother. To trust in your king is to have the sure-footedness of the mountain goat upon the cliff. May pagan's light shine upon you. Oh, my goodness. What a line of shit again. Down here. And we found the lost letter. Jump back to this one.
Oh,
Bayo Urbano, you are listening to Radio Free Kirat. Rabbi Rana here. It is no secret that Kirat isn't on good financial footing. But if Amita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money to actually pay doctors and teachers. Maybe even get some vaccinations going. Okay, sure. It'll all be from drug money, but I'm okay with that.
Well, you can't see.
You wanna know why, you guys? Because drugs are fun. Yes, Rabbi Rana will say it again. Drugs are fun. And you wanna know why drugs are fun? Because they work.
Yes. Oh my goodness.
Hash, hookah, that shit works. It doesn't need a spokesperson, just word of mouth. People willingly ruin their own lives because of drugs, and they would. Now, I don't know if you guys have heard, but apparently, there's a killer running around Kirat with a thing for masks. I guess masks are like his calling card or something, which got me thinking, what would be my calling card if I was a serial killer? I mean, you guys don't know what I look like, so I have that perfect veil of mystery. Playing cards, those are too cliche. Masks, those are already taken. I was thinking, what about a nice dirty? I'm talking about a perfectly formed shit laid out neatly on the foreheads of my victims. It'd be an art form for me. Detectives would come in looking at it and be like, are you okay?
Oh my goodness, be careful.
They would call me the shit slasher. Or maybe the fecal flayer. Ah, Uncle. Fecal flayer, Kumar, darling. Could you...
My friend, I have new things to show you.
All right, let's see how to sell that.
Journey? If you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Good. Tell yourself.
I lose curse because of this.
Remove another poster. Still hide now. A skirmish. I don't know where it's at. The This will probably take us out of the stream, I imagine.
Ruby Verona here with Radio Freaking Off. Now, you know what pisses me off, you guys? I'm really mad. I'm sorry. I usually am in a good mood, but this is what pisses me off. The media, and not me. I'm the good media. I'm talking about the Western media. Here we are in Kirat, a full-blown civil war is going down, and
Whoa.
We don't even have one mention of our war. Come on, man. Give us a pop-up ad for God.
Some reason it's not okay. Let's go all the way. All right.
Sick. Not a single person out there gives a damn about our struggle. Meanwhile, I open up an internet browser, big bill ads everywhere. Is that where our priorities are at? We're trying to make our chubbies even bigger. Every time I watch the Western media, I see some snot-nosed pop star grinding on a dude, and that's everywhere. Every blog can't help but cover this girl twerking on some dude. What the fuck is twerking? And since when have white girls been the corn?
Okay, split off.
If you don't have any junk in the trunk, you shouldn't be twerking. I'm sorry. I mean, Chordu over here wears a bigger bra than my girlfriend, and he has enough decency to not twerk. Is that what we gotta do to get some attention here in Kirat? Do we all have to start bending over backwards and twerking, and then people will be like, wow, the civil twerk war in Kirat is really heating up. Those butt cheeks are really flapping together. Makes me want to throw some ones and give them some support.
All right, we need... Oh my goodness!
Look out! Look out!
Ah.
I don't deserve that!
Ah. To the path, there it is.
Mayo Urbano, you are listening to Radio Free Kirat. Rabbi Rana here, it is no secret that Kirat isn't on good financial footing.
Animal attack!
But if Amita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money to actually pay doctors and teachers. Who knows, maybe we can get some vaccinations going. Okay, sure. It'll all be from drug money.
Destroy the doctor! Let's go! He's up!
Killing you will be easy.
Where are you at? Oh my goodness. The dogs have got him. Is it safe to get out? You little. I hear him. I think we're at the location anyway. see the sneaking up. Must be a cave or something. Is that a cave up there? That looks like it. I've seen that son of a gun sneaking up. I still hear some growling. There they are. Now come over here, you dirty prick. This is, looks like a river, a lake of blood. XOXO. Alright. Whatever. I think I can get out.
Caroline told me that Royal Army is attacking nomad camps throughout Kirat. Great move, you guys. Yeah, way to pick on the little guys. That sucks, you know?
Well, I guess we won't go nowhere. Holy, this road went on. Or I guess I could say the path went on. Oh my goodness! Oh shit! Steering is least to be desired.
I don't know why you'd pay to stick needles in your arm.
Alright folks, I think we're going to go ahead and call it a video segment. We're way up over there. We're about 2 hours and 45 minutes into this. And, oh shit. The world's going on out here.
On the heavy guns!
Oh, I see what it is. Alright, now we've quieted down the excitement. Folks, appreciate everybody coming into the stream, watching a little bit of stream, or if you're watching this on the, oh shit, what's going on? Oh, whoa. Drove up in. I must have been there. I don't want to do that. We could do some outposts in future streams. Outpost retaliation or retakeover. Hi. So once again, folks, I thank you for tuning in. I appreciate everybody kind of watching the live stream, popping on, popping off. If you so desire at your own convenience, this has been recorded live stream up at YouTube, so feel free to jump in there, jump over to YouTube. Are you kidding me again? I hear him.
Stop.
Oh my god, excitement at this outpost tonight. Oh my gosh, we have somebody stuck down there. Hang on a minute, let me move this thing. Active outpost. Alright. Folks, thanks again. We will be jumping back into Elder Scrolls Online here in the near future. Probably hitting a little bit more on Witcher Wild Hunt, Geralt the Rivia, and his adventures. Probably also Tom Clancy's Division. Not to mention, I do have Assassin's Creed Unity I might be bring back to the channel. So those are just some possible. We'll be jumping back into these games as we do these games in sequence, kind of. Right now we're kind of on Far Cry 4, and I want to get over to the north side of that map. I've had some people tell me, oh, it's nice on the north side of the map. So, We're hopefully getting closer, inching our way to the north side of the Far Cry 4 map. But also, we're looking at Watch Dogs 2, as opposed to release in November. So those are some great games that we have had to the channel. We're going to try to get to the channel, or we've had to the channel. So, but with that said, folks, I appreciate everybody tuning in. Thank you very much. We will catch everybody down the video stream with more Far Cry 4. Thank you, folks.